Okay, so here we are right at Rupkund. There's a temple. As you can see, we have reached the Rupkund lake, and this is all the support team who helped us come all the way. Ratan there and his support team. So it's an amazing kind of place here. You can see around here, it's completely fogged out and it's snowing. These are all the other guys whom I came with. You can see a couple of them. So this is basically the Rupkund lake as such. If you can see here, I'm panning out. It's actually frozen, but that's where, you know, the mountain is, and we come right at about 15,000 feet. So yes, this is Rupkund, the mystical Rupkund. You must have heard stories of it from ages. They're actually kind of a human skeleton which dates back from 9th before Christ, or 8th before Christ. I'm sorry, I'm walking towards that. So
skeleton.
I'll try and see if I can pan out this. Yes, this is a skeleton where there's supposed to be about hundreds and thousands of human skulls around here, which dates back to 8th or 9th century. And all of them, you know, they have died from hit on the skull. Forgive me guys, I'm at 16,000 feet, so my mind and body is not in coordination. So if you can see this here, right? That's the thing I'm talking about. Each one of them have got a crack open in the skull. So basically all of them died from huge hailstone which hit them when they're crossing this or cramping here, I'm not sure. So that's a mystical story of Rupkund. As you can see, I'm not even able to talk much because I'm running out of breath, and I'm just about at the corner of the Rupkund lake. So next we'll try and patch up some more videos in the coming days.